no matter what. Like, if you go this way, moving the opposite direction seems difficult too. Hi, excuse me. At our local oregano smokers, I assume. Very bumpy trail. I don't know how to describe it. I don't have that vocabulary. I think that this would be described as technical, but I have no idea. I gotcha.
Oh, you're good.
Yeah. So I thought that would be nice resolution, but turns out that that route sucked. Hello.
Hey.
How you doing?
I'm good. Hey, caught her tire kick. Oh yeah. water section. Little incline gives me some sort of a breather. Oh, almost got me. Not today. Sure. Damn it. Fuck. I mean, fuck. You know what? This will not stand. This will not stand. Doesn't count. Redo it. Quick drink. They're off the bike. All right, so try to go to the center of this, of the trail at the turn. It looks like if I can squeeze over to the right side, might be a better spot. Oh! Nope. All right. So, I think if I squeeze to the far left, be all right. Man. Ow. Oh. God damn. All right, so all right, so can't go to the right. Yeah. Oh. I'm not coming back for that. That's one good thing about riding by yourself. That it's a lot easier to talk your riding party into doing it again.